Hi friends, my name is Pavan. In this video tutorial, we will study about next OOPS feature, abstraction. What is abstraction? First, we will check definition. Abstraction means hiding internal implementation and just show the set of services what we are offering. This OOPS concept is called abstraction. Means we take the example of ATM. In ATM, suppose this is ATM, as the end user we can see the only withdrawal, balance check, mini statement, like that, but we don't know which programming language or which logic used at the back end. As the end user we only use these services, we don't know about internal implementation. So hiding the internal implementation is called abstraction.